There's a better one. Oh. There's another one. There's one. That's a fish. Yes. That was a call.
Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are out here at Don Pedro for the third stop in the Yakabass. We fished about a week ago. A little different conditions today, a little cooler, low 70s. Got 7 rods today. Let's get into it.
Line's in. 7:30. Get into it. We're out here at Lake Don Pedro. Yakabass, third stop. First cast. Starting with the underspin here. 3.3 Kayak electric shad.
There's one. That's a fish. There's a fish. That's a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Yes.
Fish number one, 16 and a half.
There's one. Yes. Yes. All right. It's two.
Look at that. She wanted that one.
Yeah, just came right out.
Number two.
There we go. There we go. There's one. There's another one. There we go.
Yes, three. All right. They're wanting this center spin. Yeah, right out.
There's one. There's another one. All right. Number four. Thirteen and a half. There's one. There's one. Yes.
First call, 15 and a quarter.
Nice one.
There's another one. There's another one. Thank you. I gotta go. There's one. There's a better one. Oh.
And a half, got our call.
All right. Oh, another one. Yes! Yeah,
it came off. The hook just came out. Wow. I think this might be a coal. Oh my gosh.
There you go.
Yeah, that's a baby. It's almost a skipper hole.
There's one.
That was a call. And that was a largemouth. That's gonna wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen. Just lost the last one right here. Largemouth, probably about 16, 17. That would have been one more to call. I believe I finished 75 and a half inches. Caught a bunch of fish, mainly on the underspin, electric shad, Kayak. Basically swimming that all day, about around 10 feet. So we got about an hour back to the ramp. We'll get the results after we get back.
Huh?
A lot of stuff on them boats.
Yeah, they're really expensive little toy.
Damn. Man, that's amazing. Wow.
That's much the boat.